Enterprises face many challenges with training. Content can be located almost anywhere, so simply finding it and delivering it to users who need it can be the first of many obstacles. While VR is a powerful training tool, it adds another level of complexity. Users need VR devices, but in the past, those devices have had to be located in designated VR areas. Innoactive Portal Cloud Service, running on Microsoft Azure, simplifies and enhances the delivery of VR experiences and training applications throughout the enterprise. Now, a company such as TÜV SÜD can use Portal to aggregate all of their VR applications into one website, making content easy to find and access. When a user selects a training application, such as this electric car service module, the content is streamed with very low latency to their VR headset. The immersive experience of untethered VR is a powerful teaching tool that, in some ways, can be better than interacting with the real thing. Because Innoactive's Portal is powered by NVIDIA CloudXR running on Microsoft Azure using NCAST T4 V3 with four NVIDIA Tesla T4 GPUs to deliver groundbreaking performance at an economical price point. This content can be delivered to any CloudXR compatible device, such as this Oculus Quest 2 or the HTC Vive Focus 3. These tetherless headsets are highly convenient and portable, and they don't require dedicated physical space, so users can do their training almost anywhere with a high-quality network. CloudXR automatically adapts to different supported devices and networks, so users can work with the device they have, without any additional training. And for users without VR, Innoactive's Portal even handles streaming to flat-screen displays. By leveraging the power of Microsoft Azure, enterprises can rely on secure data accessed through single sign-on, and they can incorporate their learning management system by linking it through the portal to keep track of their employees' progress. Together, Innoactive Portal, NVIDIA CloudXR, and Microsoft Azure form a powerful hub for delivering VR training to the enterprise.